dead. Anyway, let me play some music. Oh, my song, it's Friday. I don't know, it's just like a lovely thing, eh?
But have you been to the hospital?
Ah, what to go on its own.
Iwe, there's nothing like that. You need to go get checked, ka? All big problems start small. What if it's cancerous, it becomes cancerous for you?
Breast cancer in Mfana. That's for older people, Naime.
Are you stupid, Iwe? Haven't you heard of young women develop breast cancer and cervical cancer?
Fine. I'll go tomorrow just to make you happy. Is that okay?
Okay, boy. Okay, bye.
How's my sister responding?
Uncle Ben, the situation is getting worse. But you know how mom is. Even though she's in pain, she still wears a smile and says she has had a great life. Number, Uncle Ben, where are you, Kash?
I'm on my way coming. Nobody, Nefi. Just tell my sister to hold on, eh? Everything is fine. All will be fine. Exactly. Yes. What I want you to do is pray. Keep on praying, okay?
Now listen, Uncle Ben. Whatever you are doing, Just get here as soon as possible.
Okay, okay, okay. Oh, okay, bye. This woman, she's made me forget the instructions. Hello? Yes, Papa. Yes, it's me. Yes, I just want to be clear. Did you say the small roots? Yes. Yes, Papa. Exactly. Yes, yes. Yes, 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 Papa. Thank you. Thank you, Papa. Thank you, Papa.
Duniani maneno tota mami na fashulale. Usiku inafika tota mami na fashulale.
I know what you're going to say. But I mean, I couldn't go through all that, saying that my sister was bewitched or died of being bewitched.
Uncle Ben. Uncle Ben, you've got no right to say that. Was it what was written on the medical report? Was it what the doctors were treating? Or maybe on the death certificate that she was bewitched?
Vanna Chipo, I've lived long enough. This is something that you can't understand. Your staying abroad has really diluted your African. Listen. All my aunties and my sisters, including the one we have just put to rest here, they suffered the same fate. And believe you me, the same people who are responsible for this, the witches, are right at the funeral house as we speak, right here.
Uncle Ben, you have disappointed me. I can't believe this, Uncle Ben, and I can't just believe this.
Banachipo, can we just mourn your mom in peace? We can deal with this later.
Mishaba?
All you need is to see. A mustard seed, to be specific, it's all you need. And in faith, just speak.
Oh, hello, Chipo. Nice to see you again. You're looking well.
Hi, Doctor. This is my mom.
Hello, Mom.
Hello, Doctor. Thank you so much for taking good care of my baby.
I believe we've all sanitized our hands. And because we are all sitting more than 1 meter apart, those are safe precautionary measures. But do remember to always mask up when you're out there. So, Mom, it's a good thing you're here.
Okay.
During Chipo's last visit, I carried out some tests. And there are a few questions I'd like to ask you. In the case of family history, past or present, would you by any chance know of anyone who has suffered from breast growths or any discomfort of any nature?
Well, my auntie had a severe issue with it as she passed away. It was said that she was bewitched. But hey, you know, in the villages where there's no proper medical facilities, it was difficult. And we came to learn when it was too late.
I see. Interestingly, there are so many myths and beliefs from our traditions that surround the occurrence and development of cancer.
We recently lost mom to cervical cancer and seemed to be an enormous debate in the family. I don't know if it was really cancer, Nangulimbi, fiando shfiari ingira mo. Or maybe abat pata fiaba ben. They finally struck the final blow. I don't know.
But doctor, what really is cancer and how does it start?
Well, cancer is basically a disease that occurs in our bodies when cells overgrow, which is medically referred to as a tumor or simply a growth. As this growth develops, it develops what is called metastatic potential, which enables it to move from one part of the body to the other. Cancer is named from the part of the body which it begins. For instance, if cancer begins in the breast, it is called breast cancer. If it begins in the cervix and however spreads to the lungs, it is still referred to as cervical cancer. Zambia is a landlocked country and has a population of around 18 million people. The government of the Republic of Zambia, through the Ministry of Health, is highly committed to ensuring there is good health in the nation. In 2018, the World Health Organization Director General, Dr. Tedros, made a call to action to eliminate cervical cancer. Cervical cancer is the most common cancer in the world and is more prevalent in sub-Saharan Africa, and Zambia being the second most affected nation. Fortunately, it is the most treatable form of cancer, which means we know how it works and what works to prevent more deaths from occurring. There are three main strategies of controlling and eliminating cervical cancer: HPV vaccination, screening women for cervical cancer, and treatment. In cases where cervical cancer is found early, the chances of controlling and eliminating it are very high. The Zambian government, with the help of its cooperating partners, are making big strides in the fight against cancer, and Hibiscus is designed to bring awareness and actual behavioral change into reality. People need to be aware of the hope that cervical cancer can be beaten. They need to know that the government has put across screening centers all over the country to help with early detection to commence early treatment. Hibiscus is also designed to squash all the traditional myths associated with cervical cancer and all forms of doubt in screening and treatment. Furthermore, Hibiscus is also designed to promote a healthy lifestyle.